with you. That first piece was one of those. There are three pieces that we always get asked to play. So we figure we'll get one of them out of the way right off the bat, so that you don't sit there and go, "Even if Carol doesn't, you know what bell choir doesn't know that?" But do you know that the most requested Christmas song we have? I'll give you a hint. Okay? Pop quiz. What is the most requested Christmas carol that we get?
Silver
Bells. Silver Bells. So, you hear Silver Bells. This is an arrangement that's not quite the one that you're used to. I'm not sure, but I think the arranger that night had been visiting the beer stein and Frankenmuth, because that's all I can hear whenever I play his arrangement of Silver Bells is hoisting the beer steins.
Silver Bells!
Thank you.
appreciate the donations that you give at the door. But this is over and above that, because one of our biggest expenses beyond rent and insurance, and of course the bells, is music. And today we are very pleased that we have several people who have donated money to us specifically to be able to purchase new music. And this is probably, in my opinion, take it for what it's worth, the gem of all of the pieces of music that we added to our library this year. The traditional hymn lineup, Oh Holy Night.
Thank you.
there's a tragedy that took place in the life of one of our owners. His daughter of 32 passed away. And unfortunately, there is no Handbell arrangement out there of the one they had called us for Christmas, which was the Christmas carol she tested. So, she's happy to have her own in her honor, in her memory. However, we found Frosty and decided, you know what? It works for her. It also works for me. Frosty, the snowman, and my magic hat. Jolly old St. Nicholas comes down that chimney to be able to bring all kinds of wonderful gifts. We as adults like gifts too, but our gifts generally are a little less material, a little more, oh, I just want a day. I want to be quiet. Or I want to be surrounded by my friends and my family. To all y'all in St. Nicholas, come on down!
Thank you.
The next piece is our second most requested piece, which I'm sure you can figure out, is Jingle Bells. How can you do Christmas without Jingle Bells? How can you be a bellhopper without Jingle Bells? And I don't know if you've been watching the bells flying up here out of my hands. The whole song I'm going to play in the middle. There's a part for you. So just be aware. If you're going to come up, I'll let you know what to do. Go figure it out. I know you are. You're intelligent. You're wonderful people. So, Jingle Bells! Let's stand around and match open sleigh.
Wonderful opportunity to hear
a choir singing out Christmas, a carol that some of us know, some of us don't, but that's okay. We can do it. And we want to say thank you to Everett United Choir for joining us and add the vocals to it.
Thank you.
music evokes the breathing of a child with the walking of the cradle, with the walking of the manger. Still, still, still.
Thank you.
There is a sheet of paper in the tone books today that I want to have. And that's that insert. Ask me for your name and your email address. This will even tell you about the spring rain in May. And we're actually going to have two Handbell choirs. We're excited about that. And both choirs are coming January. We're working hard on it. And we'd love to have you and your friends and your families all come out by having your email address. Inform you of that event that's coming up. So please take a moment to fill it out, place your name and address, your name and email address. We won't go out to too badly. Also, we're looking for some people who will help us in our sponsorships. Rent is expensive. Insurance is expensive. We all know that. As I talked about earlier, music is expensive. And we would love to have you as a sponsor and put your name in the program saying many thank yous to Laverne, to Cindy, to Lorraine for your contributions. Your contributions help us immensely to be able to continue to share our music. Throughout the Christmas season, we're at different nursing homes, and this is our way of sharing the music. Well, see.